my friend Corina's here.
Hello.
And I'm so excited. Hello. She will make salad for me.
Oh my gosh, it's like California in green hair.
Yes.
Ano ba
Very
ito?
California. What can you say?
Lemon ba yan or orange?
This, that's oranges.
Oh my gosh, pahawak
and lemon. Oh my gosh, we have here, ah.
Nabubuhay pala talagang oranges even
yes,
in our
here,
weather.
No?
Wow. I'm amazed. Isa siyang social na magsasaka. Okay, so
okay.
So we have herbs. Ano naman ito mga herbs na ito?
Sis, yung herbs na to, sweet basil, okay. Parsley, mm-hmm. That's oregano.
Wow.
This one is another Thai basil. Mm-hmm. Rosemary, as you told me.
Yeah.
Okay. And these are basil, ashitaba. Wow. Sis, what's this?
Yan ay ano ba? Repolyo ba ito?
What's that?
Tanungin natin kay Margarita Forest.
Okay, Margarita, call Margarita.
Ano ba? Ano? Pero mabango siya at pwedeng kainin.
Can I smell
ayan.
Also?
Mm.
Wow, my God, it's so mabango.
Diba? Yeah. Kita mo to, tanim niya, pero ngayon lang niya inamoy ang kanyang tanim. It's quite good. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna put that in the salad.
In okay. the salad. What's our salad? I'm sure it's so masarap.
Well, it's a simple salad. It's something that anybody can do in their home.
Wow.
Well, if you don't have a plantation like small, you just have to buy it from the supermarket.
Yeah.
But make it from scratch. Ayan.
So now, we'll start to do the salad.
Handa na ba kayo?
Handang-handa na. The dressing, how do we do it?
It's very simple. 2 to 1.
2 to 1.
2 of olive oil and 1 of balsamic vinegar.
Okay.
Okay, 2 is to 1. So kung gaano karami, depende how hungry you are.
Okay.
Extra virgin is the way to go because the kind of olive oil that you use for cooking is different. Kind of different from the one that you use for salads.
Oh,
so this
okay.
extra virgin is the way to go for salads.
Extra virgin.
Okay, and then
1 balsamico
of the balsamico. There. Some I'm like excited. It sour, but balsamic vinegar is actually sweetish.
Sweetish.
So, but it's still
With
good
honey.
To put a little
okay.
honey. Then, okay, you might be wondering why
it's
am I putting
so
it in a jar, anything will do with a
and
lid.
Shake, shake, shake.
I'm sure kaya mo na yan.
Ay, kaya ko to, okay. sis. Shake, shake, shake,
with
shake.
With matching kembot, ano ba?
Shake. So, sasarap ba, sis?
Sasarap pag
okay,
may kembot.
Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. My God, my sister is doing the shake, shake, shake.
So, once it's kind of emulsified like this, emulsified, ibig sabihin naghalo-halo na siya. And it's smooth.
Yes.
That's when you put it aside and start now with the greens. Make sure you wash them very well, dry them, so that your salad doesn't become watery. All right, next.
Okay,
of course,
next.
You have to have the greens.
So?
And then, I like cherry tomatoes.
Cherry tomatoes.
It gives an added zest.
Oh.
An added zest to the salad and parang iba-iba yung texture that comes into your mouth. Just make sure that you slice them because wag naman diced, baka sabihin nila magigisa ka.
Magigisa?
No, just in half is okay enough to put in the mouth and chew, right? Okay. Ano naman ang role
ng hinarvest natin? Mint and
Tarragon.
And I am in my coach. Okay, so this is what we harvested
okay.
and we are just going
oh
to
Oh my gosh.
Pitas-pitas.
Parang flavor lang.
Oo, oh, pitas-pitas lang
okay.
siya, darling. Ayan.
So, okay.
Pitas-pitas. Kaya mo yan.
Very easy.
Candied walnuts.
Candied walnuts. Okay.
The candied walnuts
are... So, sis, how to make that?
Just butter. Brown the butter in very low fire. And then put white sugar to melt the sugar. And then put in your walnuts. And then just coat it.
Whoa.
And then palamigin. Okay. Because if you don't, it's going to be like... difficult to crack.
Oh, okay.
So, sometimes what I do, if they like more, I'll put more on the side.
Ah, okay. So they have a choice. If they want more.
To put more. So that's the reason why there is a space.
There's a space there.
Now, I top it off with cheese. In this case, I will be using Parmesan. Parmigiano.
Parmigiano.
The hard cheese is important at your weapon.
Hard cheese is important.
Your weapon is the potato peeler.
Yes.
Hindi tayo grated, no? Hindi naman ito lasagna. So what you do is you have thin slices. There. So there's a little more if your guests want more.
Love this. Oh, on the side, no?
Yes, on the side.
But you can mix also, no, in the
bowl. You can also mix in the bowl if you like. Some really good platers put it on the plate itself.
Oh, okay.
So, no need to pour. So, there.
Nice rin pala pag-plated yung salad. It's so pleasing to the eye, colorful, and you just mix it when it's there.
Yum, 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 yum.
I'm excited to try. So, I'm so happy that I started planting my herbs upstairs because iba talaga when it's fresh and you picked it yourself. It's so nakaka-happy.